second generation.
Those but no cigar.
It doesn't mean anything.
Well, we'll see. I know it's not very scientific, but I follow my nose. My nose tells me, I'm close.
Are you sure you could develop a serum from this?
Well, not me. I'm just a grunt like you, but AMS has some pretty brilliant mind workers for me. Like Nightingale here. They believe if they can get the DNA from a first generation zombie, Generation Zero, they can create an antibody. That way we can stop playing catch up and actually end this plague once and for all.
It's no different from whooping cough or smallpox. Really, it's just a matter of inoculating people against it. If we're lucky, the zombie plague will end up as a footnote in the history books. No worse than AIDS or bubonic plague.
Yeah, it's all the same to you, Nightingale. Writing out for the town as a footnote.
The brother of his ass.
He lost his brother on a mission last week.